清盛に。
What's up, everybody? Welcome, welcome. Nice. I almost forgot that I did get a fresh.
Hi! Ducky! Kuroi da yo!
Round one. Fight!
Like you're my lucky charm.
Perfect. Round two. Fight. Perfect. You win.
Oscar, then. Oscar, because I'm...
ちょっとやろうか.
Since they fought at the King of Iron Fist tournament, Oscar felt like Lily was taking the whole rivalry nonsense a little too seriously. Oscar recalled Lily's phone call out of the blue a few days earlier. Bless you. Oh shit.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
Allô, Sébastien? Oui, comme prévu. Ciao!
なんやいきなり電話して!
Tu sais, aujourd'hui je vais emménager chez toi.
なにを言うのね?
Et je vais apprendre les arts martiaux classiques de style Kazama. Détends-toi! Tout est réglé. Je viens d'acheter ta maison et ton dojo. Je sais tout de toi, Asuka. Ton père a été battu par Fenway. Le tas de muscles qui pratique le Kenpo et il a perdu ses élèves et son argent. Ta famille n'avait pas les moyens de réparer ton dojo. Et encore moins le dojo. J'ai aussi étudié ton arbre généalogique. C'était très intéressant. On dirait que tu pourrais facilement être entraîné dans les histoires de Mishima. Oh, j'ai oublié de te dire. J'ai fait nettoyer ton dojo. Et je l'ai fait décorer avec des pétales de fleurs. Ton père était enchanté. Nous devrions rentrer à la maison. Tout de suite. Allez, dépêche-toi. Personne n'aime les
traînards.
Okay, who's... Haven. Let's do. King is not a masked professional wrestler. Not only a masked professional wrestler, but he's proud owner of an orphanage. Recently, King's sworn friend and comrade, Quig Murdoch, has also, Quig Murdoch, as well as the man King called Master, both engaged in a bloody fight which left them with critical injuries. King desperately wanted to come to his friend's rescue, but knew the operations wouldn't come cheap. At the same time, King's orphanage was in constant danger owing to the war that raged between the G Corporation and Mishima Zaibetsu, finding himself caught between a rock and a hard place. King entered the ring of Iron Fist Tournament with his eyes set firmly on some money.
Round one. Fight. KO. Round two. Fight.
King. Oh, gotta do Yotsumitsu. Yotsumitsu. And probably Jack right after. I don't want to read this. With Hayashi resented as the CEO, or is it reinstated? Reinstated as the state. Blah, blah, blah. I don't want to.
Round one. Fight. Round two. Fight.
You remember how to go higher.
KO. You win.
I think we're gonna do GTA then. That's kind of funny. Panda. Nina, Miguel, Kuma. Okay, I'm gonna end this and we're gonna do some GTA. Love you guys.
Oh, shit. Another bum, man. Move on. I have moved on.
The Diamond Casino and Resort presents a brand new car available to win today, simply with a spin of a wheel. Shoulder. Indulge yourself at the casino store, where the latest fashions are available.
Force Mutual, how can I be of service? I'll do my best.
up, you guys? I'm in the back of the casino at the racetrack. If you guys want to join the demolition derby. Shoot, no worries. Yeah, I'm live on Twitch right now, man. The High Gaming Grandpa channel. The High Gaming Grandpa, yeah. Welcome everybody. If you're new and you like what you see, hit that follow button. It's free. And if you want to hit that cat, you never have to follow me for that. Somebody's using missiles. That was Natrix Jr. Thanks, Natrix Jr. for the missile. Demolition Derby is like run into people and smash them more than missiles. But that was cool.
Mutual insurance. I'll look into it.
Well, you're looking to get my car back, thank you. Appreciate it. Well, that's a beast. It's not letting me in. There we go. Take me on the other side of the casino, my car's there, on the right hand side. Your vehicle definitely looks like it can take some damage too. Yeah, it's in the parking lot. Thank you. Have a great day. Did it put it on the fucking freeway? Oh, you GTA assholes. I'm running. Going back to the track. After I get some cops. Come on, officer. Come and get me. Some piggies on the track. Oh, again with the missile, dude. Oh, that was three missiles. Oh, he's on a little bike. He's on a little air bike. Get a fucking car you can smash. You know they got death bikes, don't you? I got death bikes over here. So into bikes, I got a death bike, but it's not very protective. Thank you. Watch out, this guy likes to shoot missiles at you, the one in the pipe. There you go, I like that. Yeehaw, just like some hazard. Hey, Ginger. I'm surprised my car's not smoking at all. It took 3 direct fucking missiles. God. Welcome everybody. Thank you for being here. To all 355 of the most excellent people on this planet, thanks for giving this one a shot. Thanks for being a member. But mainly, thank you for being here. I'm so glad you could be a part of this community. And this community would be nothing without you. Oh, I love that one too. I had the tombstone for a while. Come on, officers. Which of you guys want to stand on the outside of the vehicle so we can protect our car when we smash into other cars? Changing direction again. Oh, and my car is dead. Oh, again from the missile box. Alright you guys, thanks for being here. Have a great day. I will see you next time on the High Gaming Grandpa channel, currently live on Twitch. And I love you guys as people because you are people. Don't let no one treat you less than people because you're most excellent people at that. Until next time, laters.